boys and girls, listen up. This is the perfect example of be careful what you ask for, okay? Teen mom star Farrah Abraham's wishes might come true after all. Recently, y'all, Farrah mentioned in a video she wouldn't mind fighting Drita D'Avanzo from Mob Wives at a celebrity boxing match.
Crazy, bitch.
Girl, bye. Honey, so Drita, our girl Drita wasted no time in clapping back to Farrah's idol challenge, saying, listen up, hashtag horse face. I called you out and you called a lawyer. Are you going to have a cop referee too? Then Drita went on to say, I love boxing, but when it comes to you, I'd rather fight in a cage, hashtag UFC style. I'm tired of people talking than calling lawyers and cops once it's real. Want to do it legit? No problem. In a hashtag cage where you belong, you filthy hashtag animal. Do y'all think Farrah is about that life?
Not at all.
Not with Drita, okay?
Really?
Drita proved herself over and over again on Mob Wives that she will you up. Okay,
why y'all think Farrah would even try somebody like her Drita?
You know, people be trying to extend their little 15 minutes of fame, trying to like level up in bonus.
Yes, it's a check, honey. This girl saying this to get her check rolling.
She didn't even threaten me, and I'm scared.
Yeah, I ain't fighting Drita.
You don't want no smoke.